If you didn't know already, scanning a QR code with your camera app is super easy. Just open up the camera and then point your iPhone or iPad to the QR code so that it appears in the viewfinder. Then you should see a notification at the top of the screen. Just tap it and then it will forward you to the website you are after. See? Super easy.